That was the first session. We have a short break for 10 minutes, a very short break of 10 minutes. We're back at 11:40. We have interesting sessions coming up after that as well, so please do stay back. We have tea and snacks out of it. Please help yourself. Thank you.
Chellappan, na Kottamangalam native pesa. Na inga retail pakkathula veedu. Hello, kekudha? Kekudhungala? Okay. Na vandu inga ரெட்டேரி பக்கத்தில் வீடு எனக்கு. இப்போ நான் வந்து எஸ்பிஐ லைஃப்பில் நான் யூனிட் மேனேஜராக இருக்கேன். பட் எஸ்பிஐ மியூச்சுவல் ஃபண்ட் பற்றி சொல்லியிருந்தாங்க. நான் எஸ்பிஐ லைஃப்பில் யூனிட் மேனேஜராக இருக்கேன். மேடம் வந்து சொன்னாங்க, ஒரு லேடியாக இருந்துட்டு எப்படி அவங்க பிஸ்னஸ் வந்து எப்படி அவங்க அடுத்த லெவலில் எடுத்துகிட்டு போனாங்க சொன்னாங்க, ஆட்சி சொன்னாங்க. ஸோ நான் வந்து என்ன சொல்கிறேன், வித்தவுட் எனி இன்வெஸ்ட்மெண்ட் நீங்கள் எங்கள் கூட சேர்ந்து நீங்கள் க்ரோ ஆகலாம். நான் அதுக்கு நான் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுறேன். நான் என்னோட மேனேஜரை நான் இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் பண்ணுறேன், வினய், மிஸ்டர் வினய். ஸோ இ வில் டேக் நான்.
குட் மார்னிங். குட் மார்னிங். தேங்க் யூ. ஓகே, மை நேம் இஸ் வினய். ஐ பேசிக்லி பிலாங் டு கேரளா, ட்ராவண்ட்ரம். ஐ வில் பி டாக்கிங் போத் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் இன் தமிழ். ஸோ தட் ஐ திங்க் எவ்ரிபடி வெல் வர்ஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் பட் ஸ்டில் சிலநேக்க தமிழ் கூட வந்துடும். தோ மை தமிழ் லுக்ஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட், இட் இல் டெஃபினெட்லி லுக் டிஃப்ரெண்ட். மலையாளம் இந்த தமிழ் பட் ஸ்டில் ஐ திங்க் ஐ கேன் ஐ பி ஏபிள் டு மேனேஜ் இட். ஐ ப்ரெஸ்யூம் தி டைம் கிவன் டு மீ டு அஸ் இன்ஃபேக்ட் செவன் மினிட்ஸ் அண்ட் த்ரீ மினிட் க்வெஸ்சன் ஆன்சர். ஸோ ஐ ட்ரை டு கர்டெயில் விதின் தட் டைம் பீரியட். ஐ ஷுட் தேங்க் ராமானந்த் ஃபார் கிவிங் அஸ் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி, இன்ஃபேக்ட் தி என்டையர் அலைட் குரூப் ஃபார் கிவிங் அஸ் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி. அண்ட் ஐ திங்க் this is the first time I'm standing in front of such an elite crowd. There is a presentation which we have prepared. It's a very small presentation, nothing to do with PowerPoint and anything, nothing like that. It's a small PDF file. It will basically make you understand what is State Bank of India. Anybody who is right now an AMFI agent or an insurance agent in this group, anybody is already doing insurance, one, two, anybody else? Which company, ma'am? LIC. Sir?
All major firms.
Okay, good. Anybody into any other insurance company?
Yeah. LIC.
LIC. Okay, so basically LIC. Look, to be very frank, I'll be talking about insurance, the opportunities available with State Bank of India Life. I belong to Paris branch. I head the Paris branch of SBI Life. So, yeah. I belong to the Paris branch of SBI Life and currently in Chennai for the past 3-4 years now. So, I'm not very well versed with Chennai, but still I think I know a little plus Chennai. Going into the particular presentation, this is of course State Bank of India. Am I audible?
Yes. Yes.
So, I think mic is not required. It looks a little odd for me when I hear myself in this particular mic. Okay. SBI Life, of course, is a State Bank of India. Yeah. It is of course the State Bank of India Group. Yeah. It is of course a State Bank of India Group. I don't think I have to tell anything about State Bank of India. State Bank of India is of course the leading nationalized bank as far as India is concerned. All the other banks as far as State Bank of India is concerned, all the associate banks like the State Bank of Travancore, State Bank of Bikaner, State Bank of Mysore, all those things have now become State Bank of India. So there are only two companies as far as State Bank of India is concerned. One is State Bank of India, the second one is State Bank of India Life. So any other, and there is one another bank called as the Bharati Mahila Bank. That bank is also there, which is also getting associated with State Bank of India. So this is a group of State Bank of India. We went into public issue in October 2017. So we were not into the stock market till October 2017. Now we are into the stock market. We are listed in the National Stock Exchange. Of course, dealing with life insurance, pension, wealth creation and for Indians and any all kind of life insurance policies. In fact, you think about a life insurance policy, we are there in that particular segment. Basically, now, how many of them have, this should be a very stupid question, but still I'm asking you, how many of them think that you are adequately insured? How many of you think that you are adequately insured? How do you define
it's impossible.
It is not impossible, sir. It's a very
I would say it is impossible because you don't know how to estimate your future needs of individual.
Okay, fine. That's a very good answer to put into it. Okay. Now let me say.
So you have a very good opportunity here.
You have a okay, yeah, that's right. Yeah, so you're right, sir. Now the calculation is very simple. Whatever is your monthly income into 200 times.
That's
why I said it's impossible. Whatever your monthly income is, you should be knowing as what your monthly income is. Into 200 times is what the insurance what you require. Okay, and now this is what we want our, wherever we go and meet, whichever customer we go and meet, whichever client we go and meet. This is what we try to explain to them. Because people think that, okay, we are
ready to be insured. Can I interrupt
you? Yes.
But I think that's a kind of impediment for you to grow the business. The reason is, for a young guy who just starts his career, right, his salary could be about 15,000, 20,000, 30,000 rupees. The moment you go and talk to him on insurance, the same multiple is 200, you are scary. This is a fact. People may not.
I'll not put it in that way wherein I scary.
No, I've been gone through that, okay? I've met with many insurance people both here and abroad as well. But practically, just talk practically. Don't take me wrongly.
No, I'm not.
I'm being a very practical person. See, what is affordable for especially for Indian community is that there is a small portion is what you can save.
That's right.
So I don't care about what it is, okay? How much I can save for within the salary, what I earn. So that should be a starting point.
Absolutely. You're right, sir.
I mean, probably your approach could be something different than rather than saying, okay, you have got 2 crores or 5 crores, what you need.
Mm.
If you come work backward, I'm telling you, I take it for granted, nobody's starting.
Absolutely. Now, well, let me answer this particular question. As you said, what people normally do is they scare people. You're right. They scare people because, say, for example, if I say my income is say 1 lakh, okay, and I said like it is 200 times of 1 lakh, that means 2 crores. Okay. Now, 2 crores of insurance is what I require. Why do I require 2 crores of insurance? Because if I have 2 crores right now in my hand, and if I put that money in a fixed deposit scheme, I get 6% of interest per annum, correct? This is the average interest what the bank gives you right now. That means 12 lakhs per annum. That means 1 lakh per month. So if I am not there right now, my family gets 1 lakh at least. Whatever I am earning, my family is getting it. That is what is the basic idea is. It's a very simple calculation. Now, I never go and tell the customer, okay, Mr. Customer, you are earning 1 lakh, you have to invest the entire 1 lakh into an insurance company. That is not possible. Because if he is earning 1 lakh, he'll definitely have commitment. He'll have a housing loan, he'll have a car loan, he'll definitely have his school fees to be paid, he'll have maybe rentals to be paid. So all those commitments will definitely be there. And I'm not going to tell the customer, sir, Mr. Customer, look, 2 crores is what you require, you need to pay 20 lakhs immediately, otherwise you'll not be able to insure you. There are different insurance plans. That is what we have in different insurance plans wherein 2 crores can be covered. It is not required that he has to immediately do it, he has to immediately take it up. He will definitely have insurance policies also. We will take that into consideration. It is not like if he is earning 1 lakh per month, it is not like he is not going to have any insurance policies with him. He will definitely have, because he will definitely plan for his ETC benefits. He will have income tax to be paid for that. He will definitely would have gone for any insurance, some insurance policies with LIC at least, or with any other insurance company. So it's not that we directly go to him and say that, okay, Mr. Customer, you have to take a 2 crore insurance policy. It is not like that. Okay. So the question was really good because what normally people do is people scan. எல்லாருக்கும் ஒரு பயம் உருவாக்கி விடுறது தான் ஒரு இன்சூரன்ஸ் அட்வைசர்ட்ட வேலை அப்படின்னு எல்லாரும் நினைச்சிட்டு இருக்காங்க. இட் இஸ் நாட் லைக் தட். இட் இஸ் நாட் தட் வி கோ அண்ட் ஸ்கேர் அ பர்சன். Because when you go and scare a person, as you said, the customer will have
to. I'm not saying that, you know, but it could be a differently said. See, while you need is 2 crores, then he said you can't afford, or it's not necessary to do that. Because as you rightly said, a lot of other investments are there.
Mm.
You are working and tell them that, okay, probably during lifetime, how much you're going to save otherwise.
That's right.
So what is the kind of shortage? So that's a good way to
look,
start.
Any person who is actually trained to do this business will definitely find out a way to maybe convince that particular customer. Okay, now that is what we do. So there are certified financial analysts who are trained to make a balance sheet of a normal human being. We call, you know the balance sheets of companies you have. You have made balance profit and loss account of companies. You have got balance sheets of companies. You've got the form 16s and different forms as far as business is concerned for different companies. But there are people who are trained for this. And they are called CFAs, Chief Financial Analysis. And they are being trained for this. It is not like they just go and tell that, okay, you take this particular policy and you have to take this particular policy, otherwise you will end up losing or whatever it is. Okay, so this is what in SBI Life we do. Okay, now the business opportunity, what I'm trying to tell you or what I'm trying to explain to you is, it is not only just becoming an insurance advisor with us. It is not only just becoming an insurance advisor and sell insurance for us. It is beyond something like it is beyond the normal insurance advisor. I'm not going through that particular presentation. I know every slide of you right now.
Yeah.
Okay. The business opportunity available with us is, as I told you, it's not just just becoming an advisor with me or just an advisor with us. It is going beyond. Like, an advisor can become an insurance advisor, of course. He can definitely become a housing loan counselor. Okay, he can sell housing loans for State Bank of India. He can even sell mutual funds for State Bank of India, because State Bank of India has got mutual funds also. He can even become a general insurance advisor with us. Okay. Now, apart from that, what else is that? He can even come into the management system of State Bank of India. Now, there are possibilities of that particular person becoming a manager like Mr. Chellappan or like me with State Bank of India. So, there are different ways of getting into the system. There are different ways of becoming a manager, or maybe a branch manager, or a trading manager, or a unit manager, whatever you want to become with State Bank of India, you can even do that. Not directly with the bank, but at least with State Bank of India Life. Okay. Now, okay, we provide wealth creation, we provide, okay, pension. Most of them are in the business over here.
Yes.
Anybody who is working? 1, 2, 3. You're working, sir? Okay. You are a pensioner? I mean, do you get, if you,
yes.
would you get pension after your retirement? Okay. Now, if you talk about pension, the pension schemes are available only with an insurance company. If at all it is not available with the company which you work with, it is available only with the insurance company. You have to come to an insurance company to get a pension plan. Because that is how it is made. So pension is one thing where people don't think of much about it. You'll have to, we think, okay, after the age of 60 anyway, we will be depending on our kids will take care of us. I don't know how long it is going to happen or not, because now the cost of living is going up. So it is not practically possible for everything to be taken care of. So that's another thing which we actually talk to the customer. Like, a pension plan is very important, because right now it is like, you know that after the age of 60, you'll have to live another 15, 20 years. Definitely we need money. For a pension plan, of course, we have got an excellent pension plan as far as our organization is concerned. We have, okay, creation of corpus for child's education, marriage. Okay. Flexibility of long-term and short-term wealth creation. Now, long-term and short-term, minimum term over here will be, say, 5 years. Anybody who will be interested in anybody who is interested in investment will be, can even go for a long-term plan or a short-term plan. So it is the customer's wish whether he wants to go for a short-term plan or a long-term plan. So that's what I was just trying to tell you. Like, I think there is a shortage of time. So that's what I was just trying to tell you. There are different business opportunities. Our numbers will be given to you. If possible, if we can give you our numbers, we will come back to you directly. Or in person, maybe if you are interested in taking up this opportunity, maybe you can. We can either approach you, or you can either approach us. Okay. So as I told you, we don't have the time to run across the entire presentation. So that's it from my side. Thank you. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you. It was great talking to you. Thank you. Any questions you can ask?
Any questions? Possible for an NRI to take a life insurance in India?
Yes. NRI, PIO, person of Indian origin, that's what is PIO. anybody who is an Indian can take an insurance policy in India. Not necessarily he has to be in India, if he's abroad also he can take up a policy, except for an accident benefit. He cannot take up an accident benefit if he is permanently settled outside India. Okay, now this particular opportunity, the commission basis, the remuneration will be on the basis of commission. The commission will be at an average of around 10-30%, depending on the client, depending on the scheme, what you sell. So, I thought I'll just tell you that. If there are no more questions, I think you've understood everything, or you've not understood anything. Whatever it is, thank you very much.
Thank you.
In case we have questions, you can take it offline. Mr. Chellappan is our member. Or you can collect Mr. Vinay's contact details and connect with him later. Thank you.